A young girl's been bitten by a shark off the Queensland coast. The 9-year-old had been swimming off Yeppoon when she was attacked by the shark, biting her in the leg. The girl's in a stable condition and all bleeding has been controlled. The attack comes just over a week after another man was bitten by a shovel-nosed shark off the same island.